Hey, how are y'all doing this evening? Got a special stream today because we've had 9 baby goats born in the past week, and so we got videos of them all, lots of videos of right before and after they're born. So get ready for some baby goat times. There's Sadie and Mocha, our first two moms. So let's start out with Soldier's Joy. It's always a fun one. Hey Linda, hey Nan, glad you could join in. So Nan's pointing out this is Bonnie and Clyde is our first two baby goats here, and this is kind of exciting. Nan was out for the morning, so I had to round up the various does as I saw they were getting ready to go into labor, and I saw Sadie was about ready to get serious, so got everything ready and was sitting down in the pen, and I was making calls to various people, seeing if they could get a hold of Nan and see if she could get back home quick. Thankfully, she was on her way home, so she made it back just in time to help deliver these babies here. So, and he sure came out good, and Sadie sure is a proud little mama there. All right, play Miss Wedderburn now.
Thank you.
And that last bit was Mocha and her new kids. I think that was Spats and Toots here. And here we've got a slow motion close up of Finn and Sputnik saying hi to the camera there. There's some real good buddies. Oh, and here we've got some little good night footage of little Bonnie and Clyde. They're cute little buddies. All right, let's see. What else shall I play? I think I'm gonna play one more fiddle tune here. Or maybe a few more. I don't know. This is the Levant Scouts. This is Skeeter and Roscoe and Bugsy. So look at how quick they're up and about. Right now, this is already after, my main job actually in all this is after the moms give them an initial little bath after they're born, my job is to dry them off. So I've buffed them down and they're ready to get their first drink after they've been dried off and we weigh them and see what they weigh. So. I'm also curious about the video quality today. I'm using different camera settings this time around. I'm curious if it makes any difference there, but anyways, there's Sadie and Bonnie again. Bonnie is super friendly. So these are fun little buddies. Right, let's see. I gotta find some more songs to play. I think. I'm gonna play an old battle axe one here. Gonna play to slack it light while we watch some baby goats showing off for a little bit. Get to see them growing up for their first week here before we get to a few more births. And Ann's saying Bugsy's gonna be really neat colors.
Thank you.
o'clock at night as we're watching six of our newborn babies running around. You'll see some of them are already bouncing around and some of them are still trying to figure it out there. So, hey, Tim, thanks for joining in. Got nine new babies here. So, six have already been born so far in this video. That right there with the magnificent caprioling is Bonnie. So she's pretty spectacular. Nan's pointing out that baby goats are a lot like popcorn. All right, let's see if I can find another one. Yeah, Nan was also pointing out, if you notice Spats there, he's right above my shoulder there. Couldn't keep up with the other baby goats because his legs were a little crooked, but they've all straightened out in the last few days. So that's been really good to see. Let's see. I think I'm gonna play the Rocky theme. It's just kind of a fun one. It goes good with baby goats bouncing around. So let's see if I can find the music for that one. Let's see, do I have that in this booklet here? One moment. Oh, there it is. In here somewhere. Look at Bonnie. She just can't stop. Yeah, Mom and Dad are asking if we need to put splints on the legs, and nope, we haven't had to do that this year so far. Just a little mineral deficiency. So Nan gave him some stuff, and that seemed to help them just sort it out on their own. So no one was knuckled over too bad, like the one or two times we've had that before. Hey, Mom and Dad, glad you could join in. So here is Gonna Fly Now, the theme from Rocky. Theme from Rocky is watching more of Bonnie's antics, it looks like, mostly. And Ann saying, we're loving having cameras in every shed this year. It is great because every night we can check each one of those three sheds and see what's going on. We've even got an over-fourth overview camera so we can see the whole thing here. Oh, and Ann's teaching Bonnie how to do that feeder totter now. That's fun. I'll play the Pink Panther along with this one. Mm-hmm. Bonnie taking some time to hang out with Nan there on the teeter-totter. Goats sure are some buddies there. And there's Bugsy and Roscoe coming out to see how things are going. Let's see. I think I will play May the Force Be With You from Star Wars. I'll play this with the piano track by Janie. Yeah, Nan's pointing out that the tires are a new addition that she put in last week. And so far, Bonnie is the only one who's figured out the secret of jumping up on the tires. We've also been trying to teach her because she just looks like she really wanted to. Let's see, I think I need to play a couple more fiddle tunes here. These baby goats look way too bouncy for anything too dour for a few minutes here. Let's see, I think I will play Will Jafford. And saying hi to the baby goats. So much fun watching the baby goats. All right, let's see if I can find another one here. All right, this is the new Listun Varna. Herb is observing that those are big baby goats, and I notice how big they are compared to Phil and his violin. It's true, they must be at least 180 pounds apiece. Huh. Road to Listun Varna, and let's see. Oh, and it's Ivy's birthday tomorrow. Ivy, if you've got a special request, I'll play it for you. Otherwise, I'll play Turkey in the Straw, because Linda just suggested you might like that one. So here's Turkey in the Straw for Ivy. Thank you. All right, happy birthday, Avi. And we got some nice goats patrolling in the tall grass there. You saw some close-ups of Snowball and Isabella, who in a few minutes, I think we'll get to see their delivery day coming up. But I think there's a little bit more just baby goats playing around footage here. All right, let's see. I think I'll play music for a found harmonium. This is a fun one to go along with baby goats playing. Tim says Jackson would love to hear Jingle Bells. All right. Let me just get the music out for that. I haven't played it in a little while. Make sure I play it in a sensible key here. Just one moment. Always enjoy playing Christmas music. All right. Jingle bells for Jackson while we watch the new baby goats playing. All right, that was Jingle Bells for Jackson. A little out of practice of my Christmas music here, but hope you enjoyed that. All right, let's see. What else shall I play? I think we're coming up to. Is. Play another fiddle tune or two. I think I'll play Orange Blossom Special for you. Another good one for baby goats jumping around. Awesome special. Let's see. Oh, and I haven't played Spooky Carry yet. Let's play that one. These baby goats playing around. All right, let's see. Well, we got a few more births coming up here in a few minutes. Pretty soon, I think. All right, I think I will play song Shine by my music teacher, Kimberly Hope. It's a good one to go along with baby goats having a good time. And that was Shine. So this is kind of an amazing thing right here. Goats, when they give birth, they almost always want to do it without any other goats hanging around. But here we've got mama and daughter, Snowball and Isabella, just stayed in the same shed and delivered their babies just a half hour apart, and they just hung out the whole time. So it was a really, really novel kind of experience. We tried to sort of not let them interact with the other's babies too much so they wouldn't accidentally adopt the wrong babies or anything, but they sure had some cute babies. Look at that. That little girl baby of Snowball's looks exactly like Isabella, except a little lighter looking. It's kind of fun. Oh, and here's so that's our kitting box. We have all our kitting supplies in there. And little Bonnie is doing some fancy dancing on top of it. Look at all that going. So, pretty fun. All right, let's see, what else shall I play here today? Great seeing these baby goats doing so well. Such a fun week. A lot of work. I'm sure it was more work for the does than it was for me, but it was a lot of deliveries. And Nan had some, if you're reading the chat, Nan had some pretty fancy deliveries she managed to untangle there. So she did quite good as a goat delivery queen. She had with Snowball, there was two babies coming out at the same time, and she had to untangle all the feet and everything, so it was pretty tricky. So while we're watching the new mamas, I've got a new song. This is another one by my music teacher, Kimball Hope. It's called Light Up the Dark. So still learning this one, but we'll see how it goes here. I think it's coming along pretty well.
Thank you.
right, and that was Light Up the Dark. Yeah, it was quite a bit of work to help those two does deliver. I had the easier job. I just held the front end up. I put a little stool under Snowball's chest there, but then I held her up so she was standing up to help Nan position in with little Isabella. Couldn't cheat, needs a stool, so I just had to hold her up like this while Nan did her part there. So, but thankfully it all worked out well. All right, let's see. I think I gotta play another fiddle tune or two here along with these baby goats running around. We've got a few more minutes of baby goats running before I wrap up here, so let's see what I've got. You know, I think I'll play one of my favorites, Goat in the Rain. Goat in the Rain. It's a medley of Goat in the Hill and Coleraine. So I figured that's a fun one to play while the baby goats are climbing that small hill of a rock right there. They seem pretty proud of themselves. All right, let's see. I think I might be wrapping up here because we got to put our goats to bed in a couple minutes here. So I think I will play the Scum Bar as we wind down with some final action shots of Bonnie and the other goats here. Thank you. All right. Yeah, sorry about your loss there, Herb. That's tough. Anyway, thanks everyone for joining in to the baby goat week extravaganza as we watch Sadie stepping on her new baby. She's gotten better at it, since these first few moments anyways. So anyway, hope y'all have a great week, and thanks so much for joining in. Hey, Justin. Glad you could stop in. You'll get to see all these babies again on Thursday during the Goat-ish event. So it should be a lot of fun. Anyways, catch y'all around. Hope you have a good week. We'll see ya.